Hey yo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Don't Hack Part 1 Infection. Now going to Delta Putrid Hot Blooded Scaffold. I'm gonna need plenty of speed charms.
We should search more carefully. Or are you perhaps thinking that this is of no importance?
Leaving them in the dust. Oh yeah, Pyrrhus is going to stay in that state until you give him the cure. Yeah, the dark type of enemies cannot stand thunder. The enemies are going to be tough down below, so better to get some practice in with. Take a lot long because this place is a maze.
Thank you.
want to explore this area some more. Where am I going? Ugh. Running out of resurrect. Let's start using scrolls. I should revive Natsumi first because Kuros can't do shit in this state. I think you give Natsumi the miner's gloves. You now have Gale Breath.
Thank you.
Ugh. Oh. I was thinking I was playing Pokemon for a minute and trying to find a repel. God, am I really that drunk? Found another green gale. So cool. You now have remedy.
That is an insecure. Please, give it to me.
Heroes use the remedy. Let's look elsewhere. So tight scene. Basketball is my favorite. I like to dribble up and down the court. Exhausting week for me. I mean, where I'm working at, they had everyone one working hard because since Father's Day is coming up, a coffee brewer, may make a nice gift. Almost fell asleep right there. Custom remedy. We'll find out if this hits the spot in the next episode. Until next time, to be continued, baby.